If you live in a suburb near grasslands, you're at risk of fire. If you live directly next to grasslands and a fire starts, walk at least two streets back. If you live two or more streets away from the fence line, stay where you are. Grass fires are unlikely to spread into built-up areas. Close windows and doors and cover air vents. Stay alert and continue to monitor the conditions outside. Be prepared. The reasons why are black and white.
Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.